Instagram is addictive. Stop it, stop it. You're doing it, bish. Instagram is addictive.
Gotta stop.
What's happening? I just switched it off. Switch it off.
Just stop it. Don't make me.
I want no more Instagram. I'll watch everything. I'll watch stories. I'll even watch IGTV. I'll watch everything.
Gentlemen, please welcome the man who will welcome other people, Abish Matthew.
Hey, what's happening? Thank you for coming. Oh, thank you. Wow. It is. Wow.
That's so fake, you should all get married at this point in time. Jeez, you enter. This was the longest applause I've ever got in my life. Let's introduce the stars of the show. It's time for us to meet our two lovely people, the PR managers who are about to get fired for booking them on this show. Our first guest has been a radio jockey, a lawyer, an actor, a cricket player, sports anchor, a television host. And at this rate, in the next 6 months, he'll become a coal miner. He's been in Dangal's 3, Badrinath Ki Dulhania, and in this very long introduction. I've been trying to get our second guest for the last 3 seasons. She's finally here. You've seen her career and hair grow from Dangal to Badai Ho. Please welcome on stage the very Delhi duo, Apar Shakti Khurana and Sanya Malhotra!
Oh God!
Thank you. Apar Shakti.
Hello.
You can be Sanya when you come here.
Yeah, okay.
And you could be right here. Good, perfect.
Yeah, this is cool.
Perfect, ma'am.
Dude, I love the buzz.
It's nice, right?
Yeah.
It looks really nice on you.
Oh, thank you. But you're so sweet and so nice. You've never said anything bad to anyone.
No.
I don't know. I feel like she's already like, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sanya Malhotra. My topic for the day is friendship.
इनको अभी तक वो लोग मिले नहीं हैं जो इनके अंदर की भावनाएं बाहर निकाले. So I think.
Yeah, I'm ready.
You're ready? Okay, good. So the show starts now. When Sanya is like, अब बैंड तो बाहर निकाल दो ना बात करते हैं.
दिल्ली से हो यार ऐसी क्या बात
है? Yeah. Actually, technically, it is true. She is from Delhi. But a part of Delhi
that nobody knows.
Yeah, which part of Delhi are you from?
Parpar Ganj. Talking about her.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I know. Oh, suddenly, Apar's like, "Mera to
classy." I was so glad. So Abish and I were on a call a few days back, and he asked me, "Kahan se ho Delhi mein?" So I said, "Parpar Ganj." So I thought he might not know what Patparganj is. And a lot of people, in Delhi, people don't know what Patparganj is. तो बोलना पड़ता है मयूर विहार के साथ वाला आईपेक्स और आईपी एक्सटेंशन.
करेक्ट. पटपटगंज लाइक इमेजिन द लोकेशन ऑफ पटपटगंज. ओके, पटपटगंज नेक्स्ट टू कड़कड़ धूमा कोट. गॉट टू टेक अ यू टर्न फ्रॉम प्रीत विहार मॉल एंड क्रॉस द हापुड़ बाईपास. ऑब्वियसली योर प्रॉपर्टी वैल्यू विल बी लो. नो,
I have a really bad joke. So Kadkaduma sounds like a drunk person saying Kalkadunga. It's like Kalkadunga.
It's not a bad joke. It's, I think it's a
nice
good joke.
Huh?
It's a good joke. God. See, this season we've got colorful set.
It looks really nice.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Just this part. Like the rest of it.
Yeah, the rest of it is great.
It's good. It's behind the camera. Faces.
Hello, auntie. Ki haal hai? Sat Sri Akaal ji. Thik thak ho?
Peripona.
Kya baat hai, kya baat hai, kya
that's
baat.
All I know, peripona.
Yeah, peripona.
Yeah, because it rhymes with peri peri sauce. So I'm like, this is the only Punjabi I'll get to know.
Ha, PP.
What is PP?
It's the short form of peripona.
Is
Nobody
it?
Nobody knows that.
You're also Punjabi though.
Ha.
She is.
Yeah, both of you are Punjabi.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I am Malayali. So, tumhara PP PP mujhe kuch samajh nahi aa raha. My brother got married to a Punjabi family.
God
and,
bless him.
And the thing was, it was such a cultural shift for us, right? Because we're Malayalis. Malayalis don't know anything about touching feet. Hamare aisa nahi. Malu Catholics, right? So the maximum we'll do is hug and kiss on the cheeks.
You guys don't know anything about getting drunk as well. You guys don't know anything about...
Yeah, obviously. Malayalis have no idea about drunk.
So that would have been quite embarrassing, I'm sure.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
The wedding would have been quite embarrassing for you guys.
The only thing I'll have is wine. So the first... I remember the first time I went to meet my bhabhi and my bhabhi's house. My brother, he had to look at uncle and, touch his feet and come back. And I'm like, oh, bhaiya ne kiya toh mereko bhi karna padega. So I thought, I will also do it and come back. And my mom was like, oh, dono beto ne kiya toh mereko bhi karna padega. She went, and I remember uncle being, Mrs. Batai, kya kar rahe aap? And she's like, ha, hi, 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 are you Indian? Hi, hi, you. I was just like, and that's when I was just like, oh. I understand completely what they mean by the communication doesn't happen. But uske baad, Christmas mein jab mummy ne rum cake banaya na, tab bani thi hamari baat.
Wow! I'm not surprised.
It's the
Punjabi rum. Aise, matlab, itne zara loud logon ke saath, aise subtle, cool logon ko jab mishran hota hai.
No, no, Malayalis are also very loud.
Yeah, are they?
It's just, aap log proudly loud ho, hum room ke andar loud hai.
Ajay, aisa kya?
No, no, I didn't mean that. I did not... Yeah, I meant that. You know what? Fuck you. Compliment to Malayalis out there. Chetas, yeah, loud in the room.
Bro,
Chetis, loud
bro.
In the room.
In your case, there's still a room for loudness.
Yeah.
Hey, we don't have any room left.
You don't know how good or bad I am, okay? Sane, please, yeah, don't take his side.
I can't say anything.
Guys, we request you to sit back a little. Should I shift the sofa inwards? Oh, this is fine. No, no, no. Oh, no, you can hold it. But no, no, no. You need to get this. Nobody move.
You're not coming?
Nobody move. Continue to shift. Oh, no, no. Just lean back a little bit. I'll be a little in front like this. Is this fine?
Are you sure?
Yeah, yeah. This is totally... Anyway, edit mein main katne wala hoon, to fayda kya hai.
Isko tedha kar lete hain, yaar.
Haan, kar lete hain.
Haan.
Karna hai kya?
Ek, aap baithe raho.
Aap baithe raho. पता नहीं पर नेक्स्ट सीजन में क्या बोल रहे हैं.
वेरी स्लाइट, रिमेंबर, नॉट पंजाबी स्लाइट, मलयाली स्लाइट.
ओके,
उस तरफ से थोड़ा आगे.
हाँ.
ठीक है, वन नहीं उठा के, वन टू थ्री लिटिल अप. बस 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 बस, यू एंड चंडीगढ़ थोड़ा पीछे जाओ. अमृतसर 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 अमृतसर, परफेक्ट.
ओके, कूल,
इट्स ग्रेट. स्पॉट दादा के लिए क्रेडिट अपार शक्ति को भी दे देना
प्लीज. या प्लीज,
थैंक यू वेरी मच
प्रोडक्शन टीम.
प्रोडक्शन टीम,
आई एम जॉइनिंग यू गाइस टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स. या
okay, like I said, I'm going to start with you only. For people who started following Sania after the movies, you guys might not know that she's a freaking fantastic dancer.
Wow.
It's not the kind of dancing where people are like, oh yeah, she's an actor who dances. She's a dancer who acts. Mm. And you had been a part of a reality TV show.
Yes.
She had auditioned for it and it didn't go very well. Why is that?
I actually came to Bombay for a dance reality show.
All right, which one?
I can't name it though.
Oh, no, but one's watching this show, so don't worry.
I was in top 100. I got the Takdeer Ki Topi. Now you all know what show it was.
Wait, which one is it?
D.A.D.
Yes.
As if I know what DID is.
Dance in it.
Got it, yeah.
Q, why?
Hey, someone said DID. Mere ko ek hi abbreviation pata hai, SOA. Son of a Beesh.
Oh.
Thank you.
Modest.
If nobody else promotes it, I will promote it.
Dance ke baare mein to baat karna bahut important hai. Itni dhaka dancer hai yaar.
The reason I'm asking that is because throughout your Instagram stories and throughout the videos that we saw, you're first a dancer and you went on television and it's a show that she doesn't want to name. She did nothing with it. Okay? She has a buddy Diddy. Big sister is Diddy. Like, there's a rapper P Diddy. Okay? It's just a show. She was one of the top hundreds there. Huh. And with that skill, how did you not go ahead?
I didn't have a story.
You didn't have a story as in?
Like, you need a story. Like, to connect with the audience, ki mummy bimar, papa maan nahi rahe hain, behen bichari, meri shaadi nahi ho rahi uski, aisa kuch. But I didn't have that. Mere mummy papa, jao beta, audition dene jana hai, go ahead, all the best son. CTVT maar rahe hain, par aisa kuch hua nahi.
You should have just told them you are from Patpadganj. They're like, aao beti, tum to top 10 mein dal denge. But your parents have been supportive from the very beginning. What did they do?
I called them up and I was like, Papa, Mama, what is this? Mere paas koi story nahi hai. Batane ko.
Aapne kuch nahi, kuch struggle nahi kari. Aapne Papa, Mama, kya kar rahe
ho? Bol do ki ek mummy nahi maan rahi tumhari, mummy nahi maan rahi. Mummy bolti thi, Papa nahi maan rahe, Papa nahi maan rahe.
They're putting, they're like, you are the bitch. No, you are the asshole. I am not the one. You are the bad parent. Bol do, nikal diye. You ruined their random vacation. Wahan par wo romance kar rahe, yahan par aake.
And I'm not kidding. Wahan pe jitne bhi contestants the, unne apni khud ki story bana rakhi thi.
It wasn't even
true. सच में उनको घर से निकाल दिया जबकि उनके मम्मी पापा उनको छोड़ने आए ऑडिशन.
Wow.
Okay. So now you started off with your dance. You came to Bombay. And then what made you decide to stay in Bombay and not go back?
I always wanted to become an actor.
Okay.
So अब मैं बॉम्बे आ गई थी तो मुझे लगा कि अभी let's see कि कहाँ जाके ऑडिशन देना होता है. And I called up my father and I told him कि give me 10-15 days. I want to like stay here for some time.
Just 10-15 days?
Haan.
People come for 6 years.
No, but if you're coming from Delhi, it's like that you're sitting in a cafe and director will say, nice face, what will you come to my movie?
But that has happened zero times.
Zero times.
Zero
exactly.
times.
Exactly.
Did you ever want to be an actor, Apar Shakti? Were you always?
I always wanted to be a sports person. And
really?
The only reason I will never be able to be satisfied with whatever I achieve in life is that I will not be able to be a sports person now. You know, there's a certain ek age hoti hai, you know, wo karne ki.
What sport? Like cricket, right?
Yeah. You but otherwise, agar kuch, by chance, agar main cricketer nahi ban paata, kisi bhi, koi bhi sports person banta, I think life would have been more organic. And plus, life, thoda satisfaction zyada hoti.
You got a nice sad story. Dance India dance. Sports call person.
Him. Call me.
Sports person.
Sari
now just a
success. Aati hai.
Yeah, I know, like, didn't become a sports person, but successful actor now. Successful host now. Successful radio jockey. Popular person. Struggle. Here. Here.
So yeah, struggle. Never use the term struggle. Like my theatre days were really, really cool. My radio days were cool. I think I made some amazing friends and memories.
But the cricket, you used to play cricket and represent Haryana under 19.
I have failed a lot actually.
Okay.
First I failed as a cricketer. Then I failed as... I wanted to join the army. I had this love for the uniform.
Right.
That was also one of the main reasons I wanted to be a sports person. That you get to wear that blue uniform and, you know, perform for the country. Then I sat for NDA and I... Yeah, only sat. So, then I became a lawyer after 5 years of education.
How much do you love uniform, then, man? You're like, kaun se profession mein uniform dal sakte hai?
So, yeah.
But you were under 19, you were captain. Heading, you were the captain of the Haryana under 19 team.
Yeah, yeah.
And there's an incident about where you were coming back and you were traveling back in a train.
Oh, wow.
With a couple of people. And
that
was it your own team members or outside people?
No, no, no. Okay, Delhi and Haryana team were traveling together.
Right.
And you're Haryana. I was in the Haryana team. We had a little tiff. That was my first year of my nationals.
Yeah.
I was not the captain at that time.
Right,
I was
a
newcomer at that time.
Okay.
And then I had just joined the gang. तो किसी बात पे हो गई माँ बहन कि किसके पास वैरायटी है ज़्यादा गालियों की तो बस वो लड़ाई हो गई तो यार
ये होता रहता है पंजाब और दिल्ली
थ्री पीपल टू कॉल
ये नॉर्मल है
ये तो ये नहीं हो तो अपशकुन मानते हैं
या हरियाणा और दिल्ली को साथ में डालो तो H2SO4 और HCl को जब मिक्स करते हो जब फटता है It's like Coca-Cola or Mentos. फटेगा ना वो?
Oh यार.
वही है. So did you get hit or something or?
तीन लोग मेरे ऊपर चढ़ के मुझे पीटा था यार इधर उधर सब बहुत. मैं घर पहुंचा. My mom and dad like cricket खेलने गए थे क्या wrestling करने गए थे?
तो मैंने कहा Is that the reason you quit cricket?
No. That's the reason I did Dangal actually. बात. कि wrestling करनी है करना. But yeah.
The first time that you and I had met.
Yes.
I thought I met you at the Shakti Mohan's Dance Institute, where we were shooting an episode of Break a Leg.
Yeah.
Where I came dressed like a jhalla because...
He thought that he's come for a meeting.
Yeah, because Shakti said, we will meet before we shoot. So I came wearing a pajama and a very weird fuck-all looking t-shirt. And as soon as I walk in, there's a camera behind. And I know enough production to be like, ye aaj episode shoot. And then you came, but you're saying we met before this.
Yes.
Where?
So first of all, I want to tell you that I started radio listening to this guy and Naved in Delhi. I was...
You were a radio jockey?
Yes, he was a radio jockey in Delhi.
I was a radio jockey in Delhi.
Yeah. So, Delhi High Court, when I practiced, I used to listen to your show, Sarthak's show, Naved.
Wow!
So, these are the people I started listening to on radio and then thought of becoming a radio jockey. And aapka ek segment hota tha, Rhyme in Time.
Oh yes! Oh my god, I feel like you have no idea. I was really popular. Then I started doing this and life has not been the same.
And Hit FM pe morning show bhi hota jahan pe polite applause chalta.
Correct. And yes, I used to do a segment called Rhyme in Time, which was very simple. I would take a word from the audience or a competitor and we'll rhyme one thing at a time.
Yeah.
Okay, but there's a metronome going in the background. So we need to rhyme. It's like almost like an emceeing slang.
Okay.
So for example, give us a word, any word that you want us to rhyme. College. Wow, very nice. Very creative. I like it. You've got the improv skill. Yes, and.
Great. College?
I'll give the beat.
Yeah, okay, you give the beat. Okay. She's giving it so that you don't cheat, okay?
Okay. Okay. Oh, are we playing? Between me and me? Oh.
Okay, you and I. Okay, ready? You went to a school with some foliage. Three, two.
Main aaya Bollywood mein with no lineage.
Oh, okay, nice.
Oh!
Came to my show to give some homage.
Aha!
It's almost there. Bad English. Delhi gone.
I can't do this anymore.
Jitne logon ki is season shaadi hone wali hai, please na le koi dahej.
Oh, okay, not bad.
Almost there. But with a message.
Yeah, with a message. You ended up with a message. I must say, very good beatboxing.
Thank you.
I cannot ignore you. And if you're imagining a drum set, she was as a
the cymbal and the snare.
Yeah, just like very politely doing so. Yeah. So we used to do that, but I have no idea of meeting you.
So you were doing one of your acts in somewhere in Saket, and you also used to do something with your guitar.
Oh yeah, long ago.
So I came to you. मेरे दिमाग में चल रहा था कि मैं पंच मारता हूँ जाके यार तुम्हारा ना अभिष है ना तुम ना सन ऑफ अभिष करके ऐसे कुछ अपना ईमेल आईडी रखो यू लुक्ड एट मी स्टेयर एट मी वो ऑलरेडी मेरा ईमेल आईडी है
डिड आई से इट लाइक दैट
या ऐसे मतलब नॉट एरोगेंस भी नहीं इसकी आंखों में कहां एरोगेंस आना है यार सो यू लाइक वो मेरा ऑलरेडी ईमेल आईडी है सो या
I've got enough to make me look great. Ab Instagram mein dekhna, all your followers will be like, wow, great. My question to you, while preparing for the movie Pataka, you had to go stay in the village of the writer of the show. The book was written.
Hmm.
And but apparently the life in the village was more happening than your life has ever been in Delhi or in Bombay together.
True.
How was that? Like, what did they make you do?
So when we went to Rossi, so it's like 3 hours. Drive from Jaipur airport, and we had no idea ki what are we supposed to do there. And they were like, ki abhi aap hamare ghar mein rehne wale ho aur hum 4 baje pani bharne jayenge.
Okay.
Okay. Fir hum gaay ko khana denge. Okay. Ab ye sara hum pahunche hain abhi aur fir uske baad hum gobar uthayenge, ye karenge, ghar saaf karenge, ghar ka khana banayenge, chai banayenge.
Gobar utha ke ghar saaf karenge?
Nahi, gobar utha ke rakhenge side par.
Okay.
At 10:30 in the night, they started playing techno Haryanvi music. We were inside the room and we were like, okay, ये क्या हो रहा है? बहुत जोर की आ रहा है ये. And they started knocking at our door कि भैया दरवाजा खोलो आप पार्टी करेंगे. और राधिका और मैं ऐसे कि अभी हम कहाँ जाएं अभी बहुत नींद आ रही है कैसे पार्टी कर सकते हैं. Every night for 5 days, At 10:30 they used to start playing music. वो सब डांस करते थे और वो हम दोनों को देखते रहते थे कि ये दोनों कब डांस करना स्टार्ट करेंगे.
So they are basically ragers and you are like, what exactly is techno Haryanvi?
Like, give me a beat ना, ऐसा कोई techno beat like दोनों बीसीक इने ना यारा, अजीब सी आवाज़.
हाँ, correct, great accent and then
वो वैसा music.
Sane, you met Jackie Chan?
Yes.
You went to China for promoting Dangal?
Jackie Chan Film Festival and they screened Dangal there. Mm-hmm. And then we got an award also. I got the New Face of Action Award and then Fatty also got an award there.
Mm-hmm.
And we met him. It was lovely. That
Fatty
man
is Fatima,
is
by the
amazing.
Way.
Oh, yeah. Everybody knows who Fatty is.
When you said Fatty, I was just like...
Wo Fatty lagti rahi na, phir kisi, wo, yaar, unko nickname kaise pata hoga Fatty hai wo?
Yeah, because I was like, when you meant Fatty, I meant like, were you Fatima or you were saying Aamir Khan when he was as the father. So I was just like, I don't know how to close your relation with Aamir is. So I'm like, wow, she's really going for it, huh? Okay. So what
Fatima.
Happened to this character?
Fatima.
Yeah. Fatima, yeah.
So, I remember day one in China. We both of us were really dehydrated. Pani nahi mil raha tha. So we called up the reception. He was like, hello, can we get a bottle of water? No water. For 3-4 days, they didn't just know what we were asking.
Oh, the Chinese, the Cantonese, oh, wow. Mandarin word for water, shui, right?
Shui, yes, yeah. Exactly. That we got to know in the second day, jab pura ek din pani nahi piya.
Ek pura din pani nahi piya tumne?
Haan, we had milk and orange juice. No, water.
Let me try to rephrase. You were thirsty. You had no water. You couldn't communicate to another human being, I wanted water. But you got milk and you got orange juice.
Water.
How did you communicate milk and orange juice? Milk.
Water.
Milk. Orange juice. How do you say water?
And I even called her Fatty. Fatty, pani hai kya room mein? Nahi yaar, maine bhi mangaya.
So did Jackie Chan come with water?
No, he did. So we entered our hotel room and there was this person who was there and she told us ki aap room mein bag hoga. Aise Hindi mein nahi bola. So wo wahan pe jaake dekh lo. कुछ आपके लिए भेजा है जैकी चैन ने. सो देयर वाज अ सूटकेस फुल ऑफ गुडीज.
अ सूटकेस, वी हैड अ
फोन, अ गिम्बल, पेंसिल्स, पेपर्स.
हिज पेंसिल्स, पेपर्स,
लाइक हिज, हां, हिज मर्च, लाइक,
ओह, हिज मर्च, ओके,
हिज लोगो ऑन इट. सो वी गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ गिफ्ट्स एंड देन वी वेंट टू द अवार्ड फंक्शन एंड ही वाज रियली स्वीट टू अस. वी गॉट एन अवार्ड जो मुझे यहाँ पे एक भी नहीं मिला
है. ए, बट यू गेट टू कम हियर ऑन माय शो.
ऑफ कोर्स.
आई मीन, आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू से आई गॉट यू ऑन माय शो बिफोर आई गॉट.
बट डू यू आल्सो हैव अ सूटकेस फुल ऑफ गुडीज?
यू, या, श्योर, आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ सूटकेस इन माय गुडीज. आई मीन, लॉट्स ऑफ गुडीज इन माय सूटकेस.
ये गुडे गुडियों का खेल हम कब का छोड़ चुके
हैं. How do you respond to that? I'm like, yeah, it rhymes also, it makes sense also. You're like waiting. It's like playing basketball, giving me alley oop. No, I'm a chota nag nahi maar sakta hu main. Hey, listen, both of you have siblings. You have an elder brother.
Yeah.
You have an elder sister.
Yes.
And both of you are spoiled, right?
Yes.
I'm a younger brother and I know my brother, elder brother has been beaten up so many times that he's like the buffer. Wo shock absorber hota hai na. Baap ka wo adolescent pressure sab bade bete pe nikala, bade bete ne mere pe dala. So I have been beaten up by my father and my brother. That my elder brother is my father right now.
Yeah. मैं लड़ाई करके आता था, भैया sort out करते थे. And
why?
हाँ हाँ, बेचारे, मतलब
मैं तो फंसाती थी अपनी बहन.
नहीं नहीं, भैया आगे मुझे, he used to come to my rescue.
I don't think.
Especially at home, because papa will beat the shit kicked out of me, है ना? And he would say, चलो इस बार छोड़ दो types.
Were you a punching bag at home?
मेरे को बहुत थप्पड़ पड़े हैं यार.
मुझे भी यार.
मैं जितना शरारती था, मुझे और पढ़ने चाहिए था.
मुझे तो मतलब मेरी, my sister used to teach me ऐसा. I think social studies or something. वो जानबूझ के अपना हाथ ऐसे करती थी डराने के लिए. तो वो ऐसे करती थी, मैं पहले ऐसे करती.
ये क्या traumatic childhood है तुम्हारी यार?
अच्छा ये
इनके Dance India Dance में अभी मिलेगा तुमको रोल. बाप ने मारा, बहन हाथ में मारती थी. These are the things.
ये इनकी 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 sister को teach करती होंगी. मैंने तो भैया से homework करवाया हुआ है. एक साल पूरा back to back. So मैंने एक दो secrets पकड़े हुए थे भैया के. जो मुझे लगता था कि पापा को बताऊंगा तो आयुष्या को डांट पिटेगी. मैं सडनली आज बोला आयुष्या, मैं पापा को बता दूंगा. जिस दिन मुझे लगे कि आज होमवर्क बहुत ज्यादा वाला है
हाँ. ना,
और आयुष भी अपना होमवर्क खत्म कर चुके हैं, हमने क्रिकेट खेलने जाना है, ये लोग करो, टक 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 चल रहा है। और कम से कम मैंने एक डेढ़ साल ये, और एक बार गुस्से में बता दे यार कुछ नहीं होता, फिर मैंने एक हल्का फुल्का वाला टाइम बता दिया। सो बट थैंकफुली अब मैंने अपना होमवर्क खुद करना स्टार्ट कर दिया, शायद चीजें बेटर हो रही है लाइफ में
फाइनली। कुछ मतलब कुछ तो किया तुमने, वेल डन। Guys, we got something. We got gifts for you. We wanted to thank you for coming on the show. First, I'm gonna start off with Apar Shakti. The very fact that you, the ribbon. I feel like you start a lot and you finish, and then you quit and go. So I give you.
Thank you,
open
you
it up.
So much.
You can open it up. Yeah, that's also there. It's sub usable. Yeah, you can open that up for him.
Certificate for what? Graduate certificate.
This is to certify that Apar Shakti Khurana has graduated with full honors in and as a radio jockey, lawyer, actor, cricketer, son, sports anchor, host of television show, and guest on Son of a Beast. I mean, wow. You can frame this. Lawyer ki degree fake do. Bas ye ho gaya.
Finally, main kisi se fail nahi hua kuch, hai na?
And this is your lawyer wala cap.
Wow.
I would like to just bring attention that we wanted to get you graduation clothes. We couldn't find a graduation robe. So we bought you a vampire ka Dracula robe.
I saw that. It suits me. Totally suits me.
Yeah, I was just like...
You should actually wear.
Yeah, totally works. This is for you. And Sania, I know that I am no Jackie Chan. And because you had come on and he gave you a bag full of it. So I felt like I should also give you a bag full of my own merchandise.
Seriously? Can I open this?
Yeah, you can. That's right. Because guys, if there is anything about cheat promotion...
Wow!
Yeah, is it act? Yeah, that it is. See? It's...
Mere 10 baje sone ka raat.
It's a bag full of merchandise. Obviously, Jackie Chan, if you're watching this, which I know you are. two people can play this game. Okay? Ab dekhna, when she goes on other talk shows, she'll be like, Abish gave me the best merchandise ever. This is the only way. Also, the reason I'm giving you merchandise is because no one's buying it. So I bought it and gave it to you. So that at least it looks like there's some sale happening.
Thank you.
But thank you so much, both of you, for coming on the show.
Thank you.
Let's go play some games. Thank you. Oh,
wow. And now, for no reason at all, Monsters Trying to Fit In.
Mr. Vampire, some bad news. Your liquid diet isn't working, clearly. Frankie, what did we learn last time? You need to work on your communication skills.
Have you read this? Did you know this actually book talks about a lot of things at this point? All right, we're going to be now playing a game called Clever Charades, which is like dumb charades. For this game, we need one more player. I'd like to invite on stage one of our writers. She has written many AIB sketches in the past and more recently, this mind-blowing average intro to herself. Please give it up for Manasvi Mahota!
Whoa! What's up?
Hey Manasvi, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Manasvi, say hi.
Hello.
Hi.
She's also from Delhi, just by.
Yeah.
So this is like represent.
Shahar Delhi wale.
I mean, if this is not Andheri, I don't know what is. So it's the amalgamation. So this is how the game goes. Here's a bowl with chits. With your actions, you will have to make your teammate guess as many chits as possible in a couple of seconds. Okay. Now, we get to decide the team. Manasvi, because you just came in and you have said zero words so far.
Right.
One word so
first.
Far. Two words so far. I feel...
And a smile.
Two words so far. I would want to see, would you like to go with Apar Shakti or Sania and why?
No, we can do...
Pugata, no?
Pugata?
You don't know Pugata? Dilli se hoge Pugata nahi pata tumhe?
Sir, Pukam Pukai.
Pukam Pukai. Pukam
Pukai. Yeah. Hey, hello, Chandigarh.
Yeah, Chandigarh.
Punjab is Pugata.
3, 2, 1, go. Manasvi and I in the same team.
Oh, oh,
Dangal,
Dangal.
All right. Team Dangal versus Team Son of a Beast. Come on. Come on, yes.
Okay, then.
Roll up my sleeve.
It's like you, two actors versus two writers in a game which is about acting. Clearly, we are not underrepresented in our team.
It's going to be an underdog story.
Dance India Dance, if you're watching.
Finally.
This is our struggle. Are you going to act first or are you going to act first?
Okay, I'm going to act first.
Okay, good.
Sure?
If you're going to act first, you got to be right here. Oh, wait, don't cheat.
I'm not cheating.
Apart, you're going to stand right over there.
About
yeah,
hang on to that, huh?
Huh? I'm hanging on to this.
It's a clever one.
You could sit right over here. Are you ready?
Yes.
And your time. Sadhu. Okay, and your time. Starts now. Can't say any word.
Sheila ki jawani. Katrina Kaif.
Oh, sorry.
One.
How the hell did you...
Hey, how do we know she's doing the right thing?
Oh, that's also...
Bandar. Monkey. English film, kya? Okay, hum bandar.
Hair.
Fuck. Is it a film? Abhishek.
Underarm hair.
Monkey man.
Yeah. One.
Oh, fish. Huh. Ag. Bonfire?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Only bonfire?
What? Oh, shit. Correct. Not bad. Two.
Wow. मैं तो रास्ते से जा रहा था भेलपूरी खा रहा था मुझे मिर्ची लगी मैं क्या करूं
नहीं
मैं रास्ते से जा रहा था रास्ता स्टेप्स साइड ऑफ
अ मुंबई
ओवरटेकिंग ओवरटेकिंग
ये लास्ट चांस टू गेस था
हां व्हिच ओके व्हाट
इज कटिंग अ क्यू
ये मुझे पता नहीं है ना मैं कहां से हूं भाई अवे साइड ऑफ
मैं दिल्ली से यार वहां पे
ही डजंट नो क्यू हाउ मेनी डिड गेट वन और टू
टू
ऑल राइट राउंड नंबर 1 वेल डन यू गॉट 2 वेल डन Okay, Manasvi, you go first or I go first?
I'll act.
You will act? Okay, yeah. Great. So you'll be here.
Okay.
Alright, let's
Guys, one minute. Just a second. I have a question. Ye banaye kisne?
I don't know.
Manasvi.
No, we have other writers, so obviously yeah. She doesn't know.
The budget is not as small as you think it is.
Yeah. Hello.
Okay, let's go for this.
Ready? Three.
Start. वाह
ये सही है तुम्हारा साधे उसको ऐसे क्यों नहीं दे देती तुम ये दो पकड़ो
कबड्डी
इसे नहीं खेल रहा है ऐसे यहाँ रख इस बार यहाँ
got it हाँ dog वीरपन Akrot. What is it? Okay. Kutta. Duck. Duck. What other duck? Quack. Duck. Duckling. Swan. Oyster. Goose. And a roaster. How is it? It's a.
Time is.
Chicken.
Chicken.
Turkey.
What?
हाँ.
What?
Turkey. रहने दो अभी. छोड़ यार.
Turkey.
She's Kalkaji so strong.
How much more am I supposed to do?
What is this?
They have this thing.
What is this thing called?
I don't know what it is.
It's fuck, how many did we get?
Two, because Two. I mean we should get that.
You
it's a tie.
One
it's
you a got, Manasvi.
But you guessed for us.
Okay, we got
one.
One
goal is also...
We got...
Okay.
Now who didn't act? You didn't act, right?
Haan.
So now you get to act, you
Achha,
get
to act. Achha,
This is the second
oh,
round.
Oh, wow. Andar ki apar shakti bahar nikalne ka samay aa chuka hai. Let's do this.
Your time starts now. Go. Bum, 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 bum.
You cut.
Potty. Pressure.
Orgasm.
Pressure. Piles. Piles.
अबे पॉटी आती तो क्या?
बोल ढंग से.
Next.
मैंने बोला ही कुछ नहीं, अभी वर्ड थोड़ी बोला.
ये क्या निकल रहा है मुझसे?
बोला उसने पॉटी.
Description भी नहीं बोल सकते.
She said potty, I didn't say potty. Did you say potty?
हाँ.
हाँ सो potty.
Next word.
My expression.
Yeah, my face expression on potty.
Oh. I don't know.
Constipation.
What is it? What is it?
Constipation.
Constipation.
What is the next one? हाँ.
भरतनाट्यम.
वाओ दैट्स वन.
वी गॉट टफ वंस.
हां मतलब हमने गलती की थी.
टफ वंस पॉटी निकाल दिए तुम यार. टफ वंस
शाहरुख खान.
व्हाट द फक. ओके
हां कुर्ता पजामा. पॉलिटिशियन.
फोर.
नेता.
थ्री.
टू.
वन.
स्पीच.
स्टॉप.
Fuck, she was almost there. She said politician and then she said speech.
बाकी तो मत बोलना, मैं खिलने दे सकता हूँ.
Okay,
what is it? Okay, go on. 10 more seconds.
No.
Oh, you have to दिखा ही दिया. What is it?
Speech. Election speech.
हाँ ठीक है, speech तो बोला मैंने.
Do you think
it's? She said politician and she said speech.
She
said politician and she said speech.
बाबा, election speech का.
कालका जी तुम तो मान जाओ यार.
We got four. Don't worry.
कालका जी, I'm from GK1R block.
Guys. Don't go by this. They get a lot of money for acting.
Yeah. This is all we can get.
This is all we can. Sorry. Okay. About four you got, no?
खुद बैड्रा में स्ट्रगल कर रहा है अपनी तरफ से. बैड्रा में सारा यहाँ पे इतना बड़ा घर से ले लिया. मुझे बोल रहा कि
घर ले लिया.
Of course.
मेरे पास गाड़ी भी है. मेरी गाड़ी दो व्हील पे चलती है. That's the difference. Okay. So now, how many did they get? Four or five? Four. Okay. Do you think we should consider the last one?
Yes.
How many for yes?
Yes.
How many
Yay.
For no?
Oh,
wow. Yeah, this was the BJP landslide win. Okay, so you get four.
Oh God, thank you.
Okay,
I love you.
And we have two. And from there, Manasvi, are you ready to guess?
Huh?
It's still on.
Okay, Manasvi, listen.
I have to speak words.
Yes, see words. Okay, that's why you wanted to act first, right?
एक बात बताओ, constipation में सही नहीं किया था क्या मैंने?
I think.
देखो, ये तुम्हारा audition नहीं चल रहा किसी film का, don't worry.
Constipation.
मेरे को जब constipation में bed में नहीं पाता, वो अलग बात है. So I was like, it was less constipation, more piles. Ready?
चलो, yes sir.
Ready?
Totally.
Whenever you're ready.
Abhish and Manasvi, go for it.
No. जल्दी से.
बजरंग बली. नो. बाहुबली. ओ हनुमान. बॉडी बिल्डर. रेसलर. योर फेस. यू हैव टू नेम रेसलर.
गॉड.
कोल मनमाइनर. आई डोंट नो.
अभिषेक.
ओ या.
ओ सनी देओल. सनी देओल.
ए हेलो.
वो सब भी काफी. चलो ठीक है,
कोई बात.
Guys, we don't have a live audience. Yeah, I'm guessing. This is a soundtrack. Oh, kangaroo.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, wait.
I think it's nearly gone.
Look at that.
Bas ek.
What is
okay,
this?
Okay, time is up. Vaise lekin aap karo ye. Huh?
Oh. Oh.
Over.
Mujhe kya laga?
Time over.
Oh, time. Hey, can I do this?
Do this.
Okay. It's a moment of truth. Okay. Also turkey, chicken.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Wow.
It is a turkey's chicken with like cravat. It's the one without the cravat. How many did we manage to get?
Four.
Okay, we got four. You got four. You got two and we got two in the first one. This is sudden death. This is what we're gonna do. Who from your team is gonna act? Decide.
Sanu.
Who from our team is gonna act?
I'll act.
You will act.
Words are not my friends.
Okay, so now we're doing sudden death. Okay. Where two of you will be acting at the same time and two of us will be guessing at the same time.
Don't cheat, don't cheat, don't cheat.
The cheat to unke paas hai.
Ah, same time. Go, go! A fish! Alligator! Alligator! Board, crocodile! 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 I got it! Crocodile! Yes, one! Go on!
Doggy!
Dog, 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 dog! Snake! Snake. What are you doing?
Snake! Snake.
Puppy, puppy! Cat, Nick. Cat, cat! Bow, bow, bow! Bowily! Dog, dog! Lick your own hand!
Pause! Bow! Bow! It's
wow, okay, next, next, next!
Next one!
Same! Okay, okay.
You can get it. Chewing gum, bubblegum.
Bubblegum.
Yes, I got it.
You're getting hurt.
What the hell?
She's doing a better job. Go.
This should have been the team.
Yeah, this should have been the team. Oh, you see. Ding 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 ding.
No.
Oh, eat, eat. You're playing with me. Great. Okay.
Octopus.
Fuck. Okay. The last one.
One second,
this
one. Oh, slip!
Banana!
Right.
Slip on banana peel.
Yeah, yeah, right.
Oh my god. Okay, one.
Last final.
Okay.
Alag alag hai, same
hai. Come together, you'll have to be there.
Oh,
they're doing separate
guys,
also?
Guys,
okay.
Alag alag hai, same
hai. Abish?
Alag alag hai, wait, guy.
Let me tell you, act by acting.
The last one, both of you have to guess the same one. So now, you guys can decide which one it is, okay?
This one.
Okay, guys. Okay.
Okay.
Porcupine!
Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that's right. Well done. But the true winner in this game are words that escape Manasvi's mouth. Manasvi writes only, she does not speak. I'm so glad you finally spoke.
Jab main yahan se bahar nikla sabko bye aise karunga. Bye.
Bye.
For me, now this is going to be Turkey for the rest of my life. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Apar Shakti Khurana and Sani Malhotra. Don't go anywhere, we got Son of a Beast Mix coming right up.
And now, for no reason at all, your driver asking you for a 5-star rating.
Sir, please 5-star de dena.
On Son of a Beast Picks, today we have for you a hip-hop artist who is known for uniquely fusing Hindi and English lyrics. He's performed at numerous arts and music festivals such as the NS7 Weekender, the Kala Ghoda Music Festival and so on. Today, he'll be performing Pinjre with Mohit on the guitar. This song is from his new album, Bombay Soul. Do check it out. But ladies and gentlemen, we present to you Encore!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you, Abish. Let's do this.
That's a
security, I'm looking at our safety nets. Fuck attacking the world when you got defense. Karma, karma, make a common man lose common sense. I'ma repent, some of these thoughts is a sin. Dreams are decreased, money and wedding rings. Real dreams put to sleep, never rise again. When your head twisted, you can look within. Nah, no safe and okay can mean different things. Maybe I got it better than I think, but just better off ain't better's what I think. Wash my hands off the witches in imported sinks. On my way back, sniff the freshest things like ambition over the midi stink. Next to freedom smelt nearly every set. When I have poured wine, I taste struggle in every sip. Ambition is expensive, family taught me to keep a check. I'm just trying to get the fund out clear. Would more security mean that you live less in fear? Or would it disappear if you lived in the slums? Really the slums, and you figured there's nothing certain here. The bottommost pit in my heart says thank you God for every meal, every bath, each clean toilet, every kiss from my ma. But I don't know what's real in this middle class mirage. इस पिंजरे जैसे बिल्डिंग में हम कस के बैठे. लिफ्ट मेरी बंद है, कैसे मैं आऊं सपनों को मिलने. ये खिड़की भी कैसी जब रास्ते ना दिखते. ये कहानियां सिर्फ बॉलीवुड स्क्रिप्ट में. इस पिंजरे जैसे बिल्डिंग में हम कस के बैठे.
अभिषेक फील द
खिड़की भी कैसी
ए, जब रास्ते ना दिखते. ये कहानियां सिर्फ बॉलीवुड स्क्रिप्ट में.
थैंक यू.
Till the end. This is like a post-credit scene. I only got 20 seconds to tell you this, but I know you're watching the episode, but you're not subscribing, so why don't you just click that subscribe button? Be a friend. Check out the rest of the episodes that we've got on Son of a Beast. Also, you can get this cup on golouder.in. That's my merchandise and stuff. I'm cool now.